hands of those men and their evil plans to restore the dreaded war country of Giltar. Fortunately, they were stopped before they could involve too many innocent people in their diabolical scheme, and now they've been punished. I'm sorry that you were put to so much trouble, Speed. If we hadn't met in that plane, none of this would have happened. And you would be in Nairobi for the start of the Trans-Africa race.
What are you going to do now, Professor?
I'll go back to that island and return those animals and insects to their normal size.
You can still get to the starting point of that race in time.
Mm-hmm. Come on, Sprite, let's get back to Nairobi for the race.
I'm ready.
Don't miss the next exciting episode of Speed Racer.
Go the Speed Racer! Go the Speed Racer! Go the Speed Racer!